adventurers stand around the campfire, telling tales of their a dwarven merchant has a makeshift store in the ruins. It may be wise to make sure your supplies are well stocked. This old fireplace sits unused. The rear of the fireplace opens smoothly, pulled open by some hidden mechanism. Dispel the barrier protecting the scroll, Kelvin. Corrupt the local elementals, Kelvin. I do all the work. And you'll get on. Have the adventurers outside found this business. No mere practice stood in the way. Sing-song voice emanates from a Netherese stab. Sing! The world's brilliant!
Does anyone have divine level?
At what level?
No.
Oh, divine, no.
Divine.
No.
Someone want to go for the water elemental. Did we have a bear trap?
I might have one. I don't know how to set traps. I'm only a 2 rogue.
Okay.
Comes at level 3.
That hurts.
Microphone activated.
Yeah, that was a bad damage.
This is heroics. Wonder what it does on epic.
Something
epic
ridiculous.
Card, probably epic card less than epic. Heroic elite.
Microphone muted.
Yes. I got 326 points of damage. Ow. Quite a lot for heroic edit quest.
Yeah.
Before the elemental breaks apart and evaporates, the overseer and elemental must have been magically connected to a gate somewhere. With their death, the sound of any metal can be heard in the distance.
I don't think this quest is anything special, but it's still one of the best ones.
The castle throne room lies beyond the fortress.
From this set.
And never these wizard waves that you dismiss at me. So, move across the others. Is this what you're looking for? The scroll piece? How unfortunate. Well then, it's time for me to get rid of the wizard calls out to the darkness.
The 10,000 hit points wasn't much.
Yeah.
Something like 2 seconds.